Me either. Waiting for some people to join. We got one viewer.
Does it say if you were watching? Yeah, viewers.
Yeah. Hello. Welcome to the first happy hour hit. I don't know how I can see the comments on here. I'm on my cell phone. Oh, there we go. Hey, Dan. Hi, Aurelia. Hello. How is y'all's day going? I wish I could hear on this instead of like, you know, typing. I'm not like.
You're the only one that's live, right?
Yeah, yeah. Like the video? I'm gonna like log on my computer. Love it. Hi, Annie. Hi, Austin. Hi, Fran. Hi, Sarah. Do y'all want music for the workout? Or y'all got y'all's own music going? Shoes are optional. I would definitely maybe get a mat. I don't think Calvin has on any shoes. Perf. I got the music selection already picked out. Believe it or not, it's really hard to find a Spotify playlist that is like kid friendly, family friendly, but also has a good beat. My sister just joined. Hey, Kayla. They said hi, Calvin.
Hey.
Anyone got any plans this weekend? Some cool books you're going to be reading? Podcast? Walks in the park? See if I can get the music going. Okay. We got about 11 people on. I think I'm going to go ahead and explain what we're doing. So you may notice that I'm not the normal Matt, Fran, and Aurelia. I'm going to be hosting a 20-minute workout, so we're going to do about four 5-minute rounds. So the first 5 minutes, we're going to do it together. It's going to be a warm-up, and then the second 5-minute round, we're going to do four exercises, and I'll just have you repeat the exercises for the full 5 minutes. Then the third round, we'll do the same thing. Then the last 5 minutes, we'll do like a cool-down. So this is just another way to help us during this time with relieving some stress and anxiety. So while we start with the workout, I'm gonna put the music on. Everyone get situated and then give me like 2 minutes to get everything going. Let's see, hey Ashley. Let me get the music. Or can y'all hear that? Is it too loud? Perfect. All right, I'm gonna flip it real quick. There you go.
All right. So,
Keanna. So what we got here is a squat to an overhead reach for 1 minute. So you're gonna squat down, reach over your head, and come back up. Make sure you're not dipping your head when you go down like this. Keep it kind of looking forward. A neutral back is fine. So right here, for 1 minute. All right, I'll get my timer going. Can everyone hear me? Can they hear me right?
No comments, yeah.
Okay.
All right, think so, though. You sound loud.
Reach overhead. Right here. Everybody see back?
No, you're good. Can everybody see good?
A minute is kind of a long time. If you get tired, shake it out, then come back to it.
Got Calvin over here.
Where we're at. For 30 seconds in. Good job, guys. I can't 30, you can run it, or vice versa, whatever you want to do. We got a minute there, and go.
You're good. They can hear you and see. They said you didn't come to play.
You guys got it. If you get tired, take a break. Just do what you can. Oh, modifications to the pike push-ups. If this is too much, come down to your knees and just do push-ups here. Okay? All right. Everyone ready? Pause out the timer. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Like push-ups for 10. push-ups, curtsy lunges, squat jumps to jack, to plank jacks, single arm side push-ups.
Fran said she didn't know a one-arm push-up was possible.
It definitely is.
That was news for me, too. They said you make this look so easy.
You guys are too high.
Your sister's tired already. They said they're ready.
All the way to 20. person. So, right here. You got 10 of those total. What I got next? So, this one's gonna get your heart rate up a little bit. You got 8 jump lunges into 8 high knees. So instead of a regular lunge here, you're gonna jump with it. So jump lunge, times 8. So 1, 2, 3, 4. And then you got 8 high knees after that. So once you get your 8 jump lunge, it's the 8 high knees. Make sure you're using your arms on this one. If it helps to get your legs up, you can be right here. Whatever you prefer. Also, an alternative for the shoulder taps, you can just go on your knees. Kind of get your feet up a little bit, and then you can shoulder tap in here. And then the last one, we have reverse plank dips. So, if you ever did like crab walks when you were younger, same position, except turn your hands into you instead of outside. You want to make sure that your hips stay high on this one. And we're going to three get the full range of motion. And you're gonna bring your leg up, dip for 10. Make sure every time you come up, you're starting with your hips high, so you get that core range of motion in. And that's it, that round. So I'll repeat them. Shoulder taps, arms 20. Make sure you're not swinging your hips. You got alternating toe reaches. Right here. Gonna get on
here. Is this better? Oh, it won't let me turn. It says you can't turn the phone while recording. It won't let me. Sorry, guys.
And then we got the 8 jump lunges into 8 high knees. Then you got 10 jump lunges. Everyone ready?
I think so.
about 30 seconds left. All right, 8 jump lunges, 8 high knees. Good, let's finish strong.
You're doing great, sweetie.
15 seconds. What do you say?
So you're doing great, sweetie.
Excuse me?
You know, like Kris Kardashian.
Oh.
You're doing amazing, sweetie.
Where are you at? Hands high. Good job, guys.
How long?
Get some water. We got a cool down and stretching next. How'd that round feel?
Said, what kind of quarantine dips are those?
All right, we got 5 minutes of stretching and then y'all are done. Half the battle is showing up, so thanks guys for coming, tuning in. Let me know when everyone's ready for their stretching. Get some water in you. Take it up. less of a stretch, scoot it back out. Just gonna hold it here for a few seconds. Feel a nice little pull until I got in here. We're gonna switch it. So take your left leg over your right. Pull your right leg into you. Need more of a stretch, come in. Less of a stretch, come back out. Got about a minute left of stretching. Okay, live, two more. We're gonna do the butterfly. Just bring your legs in. This is too much, you can step them out. You could do this little butterfly twist here. You can like lean over with it. Whatever feels right for you. I'm gonna do a combination of the two. Okay, last 30 seconds. This is like my favorite stretch. We're gonna do child's pose with some deep breathing for 20 seconds. So you're just sitting back on your heels, reaching out. If you need to, you can walk your arms over to the left a little bit. Take a deep breath in there. Walk it in to the right. Take a deep breath there. You can have your hands behind you. Four. There, feels good. And one more deep breath here. And roll it up. And you're done. I'm like really sweating. I don't even want to put my face close to the camera right now. Woo! You're ready. Good job. What piece of paint?
You gonna flip it?
Yeah, I don't know how to do it. How'd that feel, guys? Got them young knees. Sorry. I know it was a little knee heavy. Yeah, go team peace. All right. Well, thanks again for joining. Send a selfie, sweaty selfies of yourself, you and your partner working out, and hopefully we can do it again soon. Alrighty. Bye, guys.